Hey guys, fuck out of Phalanx, bringing you another battle on Roman Total War. As you see, this time I am in command of the Seleucid forces. My infantry body consists of around 4 Silver Shield pikemen and 2 Silver Shield legionnaires with some okay upgrades. And I also have 4 cataphracts, 2 militia cavalry, 2 regular archers, and 2 peltasts. So yeah, this is the setup. I forgot my opponent's name, but he's in command of the Bridii Romans. Speed up the process. Alright, so my opponent, what's his name? Revax, yeah, or however you say it. This is his Bridii army. Very bright green. But, let's see, he has 5 Archer Auxilia. Our top-notch units, 4 urban cohorts, and 4 legionary first cohorts, and he has 4 Roman armor general. I don't know why he brought these guys. I think he meant to bring Praetorian cavalry. These guys are tough, but they just lack in numbers. He'll get destroyed by my cataphracts. But as you see, none of his units really have any upgrades. That's because he spent all of his denarii on elite units, such as room cohorts. These legionary first cohorts, which cost around 1,200 denarii. And yeah, I guess he's just relying on numbers. I don't know, but his infantry does outnumber mine, but I do have better cavalry, so yeah, that doesn't really bother me. So yeah, I'm gonna speed things up a bit because we're just kind of just standing off measuring each other's armies. So yeah, you should have really spent some denarii on upgrades, because if he upgraded these urban cohorts, they would have done a good deal of damage. Plus, they have really good morale and they're pretty hard to rout. So yeah, and he also does have a skirmishing edge over my guys, I think. His archer auxilia can destroy my regular archers, even though my guys are upgraded. But yeah. So as you see here, he's gonna form his dudes into a testudo. I don't know why he was doing that, because my archers weren't even taking shots at him. Nor were my archers even close to his legionary first cohorts. But I'm gonna play along anyways. I'm gonna move forward my archers, just to, you know, go with his little plan here. And he's gonna get these guys to drift away from his army. So yeah. But I'm not gonna waste any arrows on these legionary first cohorts, because what he really wants to do is just waste my missiles. But I'm not stupid enough to fall for that. So so I'm gonna bring up my cataphracts here just to loom over his legionaries. Cause thing is that if you charge legionary unit or like any kind of Roman unit that's in Testudo, they will lose a lot of guys. Over here, I kind of pressed fire at will. Not quite sure why I did that, but yeah, they will one cavalry charging on these guys. While they're in Testudo, these guys could lose around half of their unit. So I'm not gonna. He's gonna take these guys out, but I'm gonna stop right before it happens. Since these guys aren't in Testudo, I'm gonna go take shots at his dudes. So what I'm doing is kind of just charging my cavalry at his men, and when they get out of Testudo to chase my cataphracts, they're gonna lose some guys from my arrow fire. But I'm gonna slam into the backs of these guys while they're forming to his Testudo. As you see, they already dropped to 88 from 122 to 88. But I'm not gonna keep my guys in there. I'm gonna get them out because the Roman armored generals are nearby. So yeah, half that unit got destroyed. So I'm gonna bring my entire cavalry force and hopefully take some guys out. I'm taking out his legionaries by archer fire, even before he forms them into Testudo. I'm gonna bring up my whole cavalry force to go engage these guys. And now they're this will do it. See, they already dropped. I pretty much wiped out the entire unit. But I get my guys caught on these Roman armored generals. These guys are gonna hold my cataphracts until his infantry arrives. That was my fault. My mistake right there. So he's gonna catch my cataphracts. I'm gonna go and get out of there, because I don't wanna lose all my cataphracts, but I lose two units. But I managed to get away with two. My other two cataphracts. So yeah. Now I'm gonna bring my infantry force. Now I'm gonna try and start the infantry engagement. Now he thinks he has the cavalry edge, but if he brought Praetorian cavalry instead of these guys, then maybe he would actually have the cavalry edge. But although my guys are quite depleted, my cavalry, they can still beat these Roman armored general. These guys are really tough morale, so they'll be hard to break. So yeah. I'm gonna lay down my Sarissas. The fight's gonna begin. And yeah. He does have more numbers, but I'm gonna try and play it safe. I brought these legionaries here. You know, kind of just protect my the side of my phalanx. But I wasn't really paying attention to there. I was mostly paying attention to this side. So I'm gonna get my whole massive cataphracts to smash into these Romans. So they're routing now. Since they're not upgraded, they're gonna route. And now I'm gonna close in on the rest of his infantry, but the morale drops and they all rout. But I'm gonna run them down anyways because I don't want them coming back. They're still have a good amount of numbers. So what he really has now is just archer auxilia. And I don't know why I brought these militia cavalry. I kind of just brought them to mess around with my opponent. But they didn't do much, so I could just use the extra denarii to put into my infantry or my archers. But they do a pretty good job in mopping up these archer auxilia. Cause my cataphracts are kind of fat and sluggish. So yeah. does have a bit of infantry left, but gonna make their last stand here, and yeah, they are going to die. So Silver Shield's going at it with his Urbans.
The gods have filled the enemy general.
So there goes Roman general.
The enemy general is dead. His men know that.
Alright, my opponent admits defeat.
This is a crushing victory worthy of a great general.
Yeah. Thank you. Victory for the Seleucid Empire. Let's see, my militia cavalry got the most kills. But they didn't really, you know, fight. They kinda just mopped up the routing units. Cataphracts did most of the fighting. Same as my infantry, but not my militia cavalry. They're kinda like vultures. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Coming more soon. Heroic victory. And see you later.